Told y'all. Back to back videos. If you finna look. Listen here. If you didn't watch the Kendrick reaction, go watch it. Go watch it. I dropped it right before this one, bro. If you didn't watch it, it's called, I think I named it like Drake, how many kids you got or some shit like that, right? Go watch it. It's gonna lead up to this one. Alright, let's play this bitch. Oh shit, it's getting good.
What up, YouTube? It's your boy Z. Fire single salute. All that motherfucking fire up in that.
You feel me? These niggas is not playing. I was chilling.
Hey.
Niggas was chilling.
All day.
Niggas
all
was
day.
Chilling.
All day though. All day.
Niggas was chilling.
Swear. All day.
What's wrong with these niggas, V-Lou?
I don't know what's wrong with these niggas.
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. This is probably gonna go down as the most legendary rap beef of all time.
Rap beef.
You see where these niggas coming? You stand on the line, though. You standing on a lot.
The way these niggas is coming, bro.
Nah, I ain't gonna lie. And it's back to back, Z.
Come on. I just realized you got a baseball cap on.
Nah, bro. This is my helmet that I do my fire drills with when I gotta go down to like the slide and shit. You know what I'm talking about?
No.
I'm amped.
This motherfucker 7 minutes long, bro.
Come on. I'm already ready, Zias. Let's get straight to it. I'm already ready, Zias. Come on.
That
come
mean,
on.
What?
I'm ready.
He
I'm
got
ready,
a lot
Zias.
To say
come
about
on.
Drake, bro. I mean, no. He got a lot to say about Kendrick.
You feel me? Drake family matters, man. Let's see what this nigga talking about.
Maybe in this song, you shouldn't start by saying,
nigga, I said it. I know that you mad. I've emptied the clip over friendly or jabs. You mentioned
bro,
my
what is
Cause remember what Kendrick said?
What?
At the end of his song? We don't wanna hear you say nigga no more.
That's what I'm saying,
and nigga
bro.
Drake started off saying that shit, nigga!
Nigga! What the fuck going on?
Listen,
bro?
Listen.
Nigga, I said it. I know what you're
bro, that's crazy though. I ain't nigga.
Even nigga, I said it. You feel me?
He said it on business. Let's get it.
I've emptied the clip over friendly or jabs. You mentioned my seed and I deal with his dad. I gotta go bad.
Hold on. He brought up the minivan.
Oh! Okay. Hold on. This
is the minivan.
Good catch.
Whoa.
He towing that bitch, though.
Oh, my bad.
Where
my
is
bad,
it going?
Repo.
Nigga, you ain't that broke.
Drop a 50 bag for the mob in a spot. Drop a
50 bag, 29
for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it PG.
That's how you end
up.
If you had a set, they give your ass a DP. Two civilian gang in real life, you PC. You know who really bang a set, my nigga YG.
Okay.
You know who really bang a set, my nigga Chuck T.
Okay.
You know who even bang a set out there, CB. And nigga Cole losing sleep on this, it ain't me. You better have some paperwork or that shit fake T. Can't be rapping about no ratting that we can't read. I mean, it's true, a nigga slimy for my AP. Just like how Metro nigga slimy for his main squeeze.
Oh, but then he did just admit that shit, though.
Nigga, say please. Always rapping like you about to get the slaves free. You just acting like an activist. It's make-believe. Don't even go back to your hood and plant no money trees.
How long? He talking.
Because you got to put me in
the references and references. Because you know, like.
Okay. So far, I know we only like a few minutes in. Only a minute in. It's a 7 minute diss. You know what? I ain't even gonna say nothing.
No, I'm listening to like, that. Yeah.
I'm gonna wait. I'm gonna wait.
The subject matter of like what Kendrick rap about. He's like coming at that. You feel me?
Yeah.
The money trees and like, you know.
He said, yeah, don't plant no money trees. Cause then he got a song called Money Trees.
Yeah. And he's like, I don't know what they doing to that van.
They probably finna crush it. Damn.
The girls I fuck, but what you really mean? I been with black and white and everything that's in between. You the black messiah wiping up a mixed queen. And
came at his wife,
to help out with your self-esteem. Also, Bobby shit, I wanna know what Whitney needs. All that puppy love was over in y'all legs.
Okay.
Oh, is his wife named Whitney?
Yup. He mentioned the wife name now.
Damn.
Never hold your son and tell him say cheese. We could've left the kids out of this, don't blame me. You a dog and you know you just play sweet. Your baby mama
I'ma catch was always screaming, save me. You did it dirty all your life, you trying to make peace. I heard that one of them little kids might be day free. Don't make it day freeze. Cause if your GM is your BM secret BD.
Hold on.
Cause I'll make it plenty.
Hold on. Are you listening?
I'm listening, B-Lou.
Are you listening?
You hear what he said?
Bro.
It might not be his kid, B-Lou.
That's, nigga.
Cause if your GM is your BM secret BD, then this is all making plenty fucking sense to me. Hey, let that shorty breathe.
Dave Free is like his business partner. Like, you know, yeah. PG Lang, like the, he got the label together with him. He's saying his baby mama cheated.
Z, that's crazy.
That's fucked, nigga.
Like, imagine if
you think, you think it's true, though? Or Drake just changed?
Didn't I just say last time? I don't know what Drake knows, bro.
I think the nigga chat. To me, I'm not even, I ain't even picking sides. I just think the nigga chat. That's such an easy thing to say, like, oh yeah, your man's fucked your bitch. For me?
But I hope it ain't true.
Shake that ass, bitch. Hands on your knees. Shake that ass for Drake. Now shake that ass for Free. Yeah.
That was nice.
I'm talking about my nigga Dave. Your man a Lil K. We call that shit a mini Drake. He always said I overlook him. I was
bro, Z.
We call that shit a mini.
Your man a Lil K. We call that shit a mini Drake. You get what I'm saying?
What?
Like, yo, man, like a little AK, like a little, like he a little pipsqueak, kind of like a little K.
Yeah.
But that shit like a mini Drake.
Yeah, that shit was cool. I kind of like, it ain't wild me yet. I like how he flipped
Bambi the red shit. Bambi Lou. Bambi Lou. That's okay, Bambi Lou. You gonna get one.
He always said I overlooked him, I was staring straight. These bars go over Kenny head no matter what I say. I know you like to keep it short, so let me paraphrase. Knew it was smoke when Abel hit us with the serenade. Nigga said,
almost
started
weekend.
Reaching for my ways. Drop.
He smashed that bitch, Chad, that's, I said Chad, that's crazy.
29 for the thought. I was really, really trying to keep it peace.
Okay, hold on.
B-switch.
Turn me up. I gotta get sick. I gotta scoot in.
He gotta walk in this bitch like.
Yeah. Look. If Drake shooters doing TikToks, nigga, really shooting your gang. That's peace, brother. Y'all ain't getting shit shot, nigga. Can't listen to the stick talking falsetto, saving for a hip hop, nigga. You don't even be at home, dog. You a souvenir out the gift shop, nigga. Still mad about that one hoe. We ain't even fuck. I just lip lock with her. I get acting when it's war time. I ain't even really let my dick drop, nigga. What the fuck? I heard Rick drop, nigga. Talking something about a nose job, nigga. Oh, we got a side effect of jealousy and doubt. I never told y'all, niggas. Put a nigga in the bars, let a nigga rock. Kinda like your old job, nigga. House.
Put a nigga in the bar, let it rock like your old job, nigga. Rick Ross. He was a cop.
The CO.
Put a nigga in the cell. Put a nigga in the bar. Let him.
Kind of like your old job. I get it. Oh man, since it's flat off my head, so I'm sorry. What the fuck is that?
Hey, bro. What the?
Come on.
Oh, hold on. Hey, bro, what the fuck was that? I gotta wash my hands, bro.
This is
Arcade. Y'all better get Arcade. It has the best samples in the game.
I think about it, gang.
Hey, who's next on the list? Which one of my so-called niggas?
I like this, though.
Which one of my so-called niggas need a chef on the clip?
Yeah.
I always knew I had to smoke y'all niggas. Good kid, Mad City Van, Will Potter, Latch, and make the door slide. Tears running down my cheek, laughing at you pussy dying. It's a war cry. Weak your music getting played in all the spots where boys got a little more pride.
Hello.
Yo! He just said music. He said, hold on, B-Lou, hold on, Z's. He said the Weeknd music only getting played where a boy's got a little bit of more pride. He talking about, let me push y'all along. He saying only the gay niggas listen to his shit. Only the gay niggas listen to that nigga shit. Fuck you talking about?
Thanks, man.
You know what he said?
Nah, I didn't.
Listen to what he said, bro. He said, hey. Listen, bro.
Hey.
Crap.
Oh, shit. I thought I hit your foot, bro. Fuck.
Weeknd music getting played in all the spots where your boy is getting a little more pride. Nigga, your music
gay. Gay.
Yeah. Gay, nigga.
Bro. What? Okay, damn. Hold on.
Because remember
so the Weeknd turned on Drake, too?
Yep.
Damn. I thought it was just a few people.
He was one of those few people.
Damn.
That's why all your friends dip into Atlanta playing just to find a tour guide. Able run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game courtside. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Anything to take a spotlight off the fact the boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side.
What you talking, bro? Hey, he coming at him, bro. I ain't gonna lie, he coming at him.
You talking about Cash, bro. Hold on, bro.
See, goddamn, man, it's too many people.
Run your fucking bread, need to buy some more chains for some more guys. Yeah. Let me find another street nigga I could take to the game courtside. Yeah. Let me get a used Ferrari for a rapper, take the nigga on a horse ride. Yeah. Anything to take a spotlight off the fact the boss is a drugged out little punk sissy from the north side. Rakim talking shit again. Cash, cause you hit my BM first, nigga. Do the math who I was hitting in. I ain't even know.
Who he talking about, bro? Who he talking about?
Rakim.
Damn.
Who he
talking about?
Bro, listen, bro.
Who he talking about?
Rakim.
Who was that?
XA Rocky.
What?
You know what he said? What
did he say? I said something about a girl, baby mama. See, I heard that.
XA Rocky had said something about like how they ran Drake baby mama in the train. You feel me?
What?
Damn.
And he might not know who the that's why he had to get.
Yo, how Zias know all this shit, man? Like, Zias really be tapped in.
What's it called?
A DNA test?
A DNA test.
Damn.
And he's saying, nigga, hold on, listen to what he said.
Okay, I'm listening now. I'm locked in.
From the north side. Rakim talking shit again. Cash, cause you hit my BM first, nigga. Do the math who I was hitting then.
Do the math who I was hitting then, nigga. I was hitting Riri, nigga.
You better not.
I was in Riri, nigga.
He said, nigga, I was fucking your BM. What is you talking about? Nigga, you was fucking my bitch, but I was fucking yours. Stop it. Stop it, nigga. Get the fuck out of my face, bitch. What are you talking about? We just switched bitches. What are you talking about? We just switched bitches. I fuck your bitch. I fucked your bitch. That's what he said.
Better not.
That's what he said. I'm just saying.
Oh, nah. What's my name?
And,
Drake talking crazy. Drake not playing with you niggas, bro.
No. Bro!
Come on! Drake not playing with these niggas no more.
I told you, Drake know a lot, bro. Drake know a lot, bro.
He said, do the math, fools out fucking
name. I ain't even know you rest there, cause they only talking about your fit again.
Probably ooh, gotta that's a dish.
Again, mm-hmm. For you think of dropping any shit again. Even when you do drop, they gon' say you should've modeled cause it's mid again. Smoking 50, but they should've put you on the first one trying to get it in. Ask Fring if this a...
You talking that? You like you hear the wordplay? You hear the wordplay?
Yeah, word play? I'm hearing
them. All that Rihanna, mm-hmm. Yeah.
Beauty. Yeah.
What I did the next time you cut it in a bed again. She'll even tell you leave the boy alone before you get your head split again. Two those shit made me sick to my stomach. We ain't never really been through it. Lean Wayne, you're fucking lame, so I know
it. Go back to what he said about Future.
Who this shit make me sick to my stomach? We ain't never really been through it.
What he say? Like he ain't never been my dog for real.
He saying like. They never really had no real static, you feel me? So it like, it's kind of, out of all the people, he kind of fucked up about Future.
Future shit.
Yeah.
Damn.
Then he said, Lil Wayne, that's Metro Boomin' real name.
Okay.
Oh, okay. I thought it was Lil Wayne, my bad.
He had to be an influence. Like, basically saying like, probably Metro in his head.
And Wayne, he a fucking lame, so I know he had to be an influence. These niggas had a plan, and they finally found a way to rope you into it. Two separate albums, this and I just did a Kim to it. Nigga, skim through it.
Mm-hmm. I like that. I like that.
Me and Savage at the hose dripping wet at the soles almost went to it.
That shit is only hitting hard when Baby King put his pen to it. Ross calling me the white boy and the shit kinda got a ring to it. Cause all these rappers waving white flags while the whole fucking club sing to it. Murder scene on your man tonight, then come to vigil with the candlelight. Body at the fucking body ain't you know Rick reading my Miranda right.
Cause he a cop! Cause he's a cop!
Fuck! Okay, I was gonna say in the beginning. This ain't hitting like Kendrick's. This shit is hitting like Kendrick's, nigga. This is hard.
Why you coming out like that, bro?
Going on vacation, I hope next time y'all plan it right.
But I thought him and Rick Ross had a song, though.
Man, guess now niggas understand the price now. What?
Another beat?
It's another beat change?
Yeah.
He said, fuck it, Kendrick. You can do it. I could do it better.
Yeah. Well, I feel like this one finna go the hardest. Drake done showed up.
He on camera now.
I feel like this gonna be the hardest bar.
With Chubbs.
I think this gonna be the hardest one, Zeke. I ain't gonna lie. I mean, I'm gonna lock all the way in. Scoot over, nigga.
Scoot over, Nick.
Can you just open his mouth? Someone go hand him a Grammy right now. Where's your uncle at? Cause I wanna talk to the man in the house. West Coast niggas do fades, right? Come get this ass whooping, I'm handing them out. You wanna take off for real? Then come get his legacy out of my house. A cease and desist for hoes.
He talking.
What'd he say, Z?
Cause I don't know.
Nigga, I thought he...
Oh, bro, Z is supposed to be helping us.
Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You caught a tooth at the stake. And beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef. Boy, when the sand beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by top. You stunning and Wayne like father like son.
Go back.
What are you talking about?
Happy co-parenting.
Can't listen to lies that come out of your mouth. You caught a tooth at the stake.
Yeah.
And beg them to sue me and get that shit down. I'm losing perspective on beef.
He was talking about Kendrick
right
there.
Boy, when the sand beat and I kill you for fun. Your daddy got robbed by top. You stunning and Wayne like father like son. Anthony set up the plays. Kojo be charging you double for none. They shook about what I'ma say. But texting your phone like we already won. You tell me what I shouldn't say. But fucking my nigga, it's already done. We already know it's a 20v1. We already know why you went number one. It's clearly because of the boy.
Yeah.
The honorable thing is to give me the loop. You right about fuck the big three. It's only Big D and it's video proof. My son should go play at the park.
Come on, man.
Why you gotta brag about your dick size, bro? Is that not weird, bro? You gotta brag about your dick size, bro.
Come on, Z. I'm listening to him, bro.
I'm not even gonna explain that bar. Gay.
Gay.
Kids, the shit will be cute. Unless you don't wanna be seen with anyone that isn't blacker than you, we get it. We got it. The blacker the berry, the sweeter the juice. We get that you like to put gin in your juice. We get that you think that you bishop in juice. When you put your hands on your girl, is it self-defense cause she bigger than you? Your back is up against the curb. You digging for dirt, she be digging for proof. Why did you move to New York?
Hold on.
Zeke, did you hear him?
I heard him, B-Lou.
What the fuck?
Them some serious allegations.
Bro, them are serious allegations.
How do you know that, Drake?
Niggas be too comfortable. Niggas be so comfortable nowadays. Like, letting motherfuckers know about shit like that, bro.
Do Kendrick come off as a white beater to you?
Hell nah.
I was only saying about 2 or 3 shots. Some of the fiends gotta say the bay watch. Don't get a swimming pool full of liquor, then we dive in it. Pool full of liquor, then we dive in it.
New York, is it cause you live in that bachelor life? Proposed in 2015, but don't wanna make her your actual wife. I'm guessing this wedding ain't happening right. Cause we know the girls that you actually like. The darkest secrets are coming to light. It's all on your face like what happened to Mike. Oh shit, it's all making sense. Maybe I'm Prince and you actually Mike. Michael was praying his features would change, so people believe that he's actually white. Top will make it.
I like that.
Get on pop records and rap for the whites. And wait, you say you're
pretty. You know what I'm saying?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, like the features, how Michael trying to change his features
to be like, but that's
to seemingly look more white, though. But like Kendrick features, like how he like had, he's basically saying like Kendrick gotta hop on like Kendrick gotta hop on mainstream pop features to like, you know.
Keep,
Jermaine, but you only here to stay out of the light. Oh shit, just follow me, right? Cause nothing you saying could bother me, right? I get off the plane and nothing has changed. I handed the lala with all of my ice. Handed the lala with all of my ice. Handed the lala with all of my ice. This shit gotta be over by now for anyone out here that's calling it right. You're dead. Yeah. You're dead. You're dead. There's nowhere to hide, there's nowhere to hide, you know what I mean. They hired a crisis management team to clean up the fact that you beat on your queen. The picture you painted ain't what it seemed. You did.
You did.
That's some serious allegations.
You feel me? How do you know that, Drake? I can't even imagine Kendrick being like hitting on the female.
Yeah, like. Then like I seen him, a Twitter post came up and they was dancing or something like that, but she looked way taller than him. Like he would have to jump, some shit like that. Like, it don't look like possible.
Like, he got to
jump. Like, jump to hit her type shit.
Yeah.
Like, Drake really, like that, it was a few bars in there, bro, that took me, I'm like, what? And you know,
by the way, this is our first listen.
Yeah, I this shit got to settle in.
This our first listen on camera. I know this shit crazy.
Nah, for real, bro.
But be Lou. We not done.
No. Kendrick.
Kendrick dropped right after this.
Bro.
Kendrick dropped again? Bro. Say on God. Kendrick just dropped again. Did they react to it? I'm about to react to this shit by myself, but I like how Zia's be breaking that motherfucker down. I remember the names of this shit. So he got Euphoria, Meet the Grams. Is it 616? Drake this?
Join Planet Fitness and get energized with fitness that fits your budget. Deal ends Friday, May 10th.
I can never remember how to perfectly format my citations.
Just click Get Citation and you'll have a...
Fuck. Okay. We're gonna end this video here. And if I can find somebody reacting to it, we're gonna watch them react to it. Cause 616. Anybody react to it? Fuck, no, I don't think anybody. Alright, yeah, I'm gonna wait, cause I want somebody to break it down. I don't really know what the fuck going on in this world, so yeah. Y'all like the fuck up and sub the fuck up. I see y'all watching, bro.